Well, the White House is slowly becoming like the Big Brother, it seems, because every week someone is leaving from there. Latest one to hand his resignation is Trump aide Sebastian Gorka. According to CNN, Sebastian Gorka submitted his resignation to retired General John Kelly, the White House Chief of Staff, on Friday. But another one says that Sebastian Gorka did not resign, but I can confirm he is no longer with the White House. When Fox News texted Sebastian about his exit from the White House, he returned a one-word reply, liberating. According to Fox News, in his letter, Gorka expressed dissatisfaction with the direction of the Trump administration, saying that given recent events, it is clear to me that forces that do not support the Make America Great Again promise are, for now, ascendant within the White House. He said that the individuals who most embodied and represented the policies that will make America great again, have been internally countered, systematically removed, or undermined in recent months.